Breaking news, the pilot of a fighter jet had to eject as an F-16 went down. Cell phone video captured that moment, and the camera inside this warehouse caught the aftermath. You can see the scattered boxes in a huge hole in this Southern California building. We know 12 people were taken to the hospital after this incident. The pilot was not hurt. The jet is assigned to the National Guard.